Hi everyone, I am Boon from Aussie Parts. Today in this video, I'm going to discuss with you about the Mazda 3 BL series rear bar reflector. Now, we don't describe a reflector as a left hand or as a right hand. Instead, we describe this as a side A or as side B. Now, if we have a look at side A, right? It's used as a left-hand side for some car, some model variants. And if we turn it around, it's going to be used as a right-hand side for another car model variants. Same thing applied to side B. If we use this one as a right-hand side here right now, and if we flip it around, it's going to be used as a left-hand side for another car variant. So, the side is totally depends on your car. It can be used either this way or it can be used this way. So this way or this way. All you have to do is check the damaged reflector in your car and match it up this way, or you match it up this way. And you can order side A or side B. Thank you very much.